y'all first out here waging psychological warfare on people, and don't think that my life matters. I'm gonna be out here fighting for my rights. Being targeted with a gun is the same. This is the same way. Being psychologically waged war upon is just like a motherfucker taking a gun and shooting your ass. Black lives matter. My life matters. I'm a black life. So collectively, I can say black lives matter. I'm out here fighting for my rights. And damn right, I'm out here fighting for my rights. I have the right to say what the fuck I need to say. I have the right. I'm exercising my First Amendment, Sharia. And you're violating the Eighth Amendment. You're even violating the First Amendment, too, by trying to create intimidation and fear to speak up about this, but it's going to be said. Oh, yes. And if I'm hated for it, oh, well. You feel me? And the thing about it is, you would want to be able to have somebody out here standing up for your rights. In order for you to value, to even have anybody value your life, it has to start with you. It has to start with you. So if you're not valuing your mind, that means you're allowing someone else to do it. You're allowing somebody else to control it. I'm not going that way. Okay? So keep that in mind. The next time you want to wage psychological warfare with me, just know that you're going against your damn self. Because my life matters. And if I'm black, you put two and two together, black lives matter. Keep that in mind. You don't have to have a gun in your face to be screaming for your life to be valued. You can have people covertly harassing you and psychologically warring with you on a day-to-day basis. So no matter what V2K is saying, V2K can talk. You ain't nothing but a bark. You're a barking dog. You're gonna talk. And I'm gonna walk.